A jar of Vaseline in your home can do wonders in your garden. Here's 6 Vaseline uses and hacks for the gardeners that work. 1. Keep your tools rust-free. Keep garden tools in top-notch condition by using Vaseline. Apply a layer of Vaseline on blades and edges after working with tools to protect them from rust. 2. Get rid of ants. Vaseline works well when it comes to controlling ants and other insects like them due to its thick and sticky texture. So if you're facing the ant invasion in your home or garden, dab some Vaseline on their entry points, hideouts, and trails. 3. Keep squirrels away from bird feeders and birdhouses. A chemical-free, safe, and natural trick to keep squirrels away from bird feeders. Coat the bird feeder pole with petroleum jelly. This will create a slippery surface for them and they'll stay away from bird feeders. 4. Apply Vaseline on your hands after gardening. Apply Vaseline on your hands after working with soil in the garden to moisturize them. Dermatologists recommend Vaseline for dry skin and eczema. It is safe from chemicals and inexpensive. 5. Make fake plants clean and shiny. Rubbing Vaseline on the leaves of real plants can be detrimental. However, you can make your fake plants look shiny and natural using it. Clean the dust and wipe the leaves with Vaseline. 6. Discourage insects from climbing up on trees. Vaseline can help if you want to discourage insects climbing up on plants and trees in your garden. Paint a thick Vaseline layer around the tree trunk or stem. This will stop them from climbing on the tree. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more such videos.